He wants to get to know the puppies. He wants to get to know the puppies. They're playing with him. No.
To do the hard work and the heavy lifting. And we don't have the authority of the county. For instance, the county
says, I'll kick your pudgy butt. Hey, sugar bird. Puppy says, did that bird just talk to me?
County officials should have to wrestle with these tough issues and should have to take the votes on imposing taxes. And when they've made that choice, they will ask people to pass judgment on whether.
Yeah, I wouldn't mess with them either. He's a strange looking beast.
The best way, I think, for our democracy to work.
Aw, kisses.
So the proposal that you're making to more efficiency and work with the individual worker to come up with efficiencies and then deal with the growth in government pegging it to inflation. And demand on services.
I have some too.
What does that mean for the, you still are at some point, it sounds like, the county still has a budget shortfall projected. The economy hasn't improved. You're still going to have to come back, do you expect, at some point in the next couple of years and ask for something, either through the legislature or through the administration?